Hi, my name is Adam, and I'll be taking you through the process of getting started with Elastic Email. The first thing you need to do to use Elastic Email is to create an account. And you can do so by clicking the Try for Free button in the top right corner. Once you do that, the next step is to select your plan. We offer two plans, the email marketing plan, perfect for small businesses, marketing agencies, or influencers focusing on sending out engaging email campaigns, including newsletters, automated sales funnels, and more. This plan also offers advanced contact management and segmentation options if you need them. On the other hand, the email API plan is designed with transactional emails and website or app integration in mind. It does not have the robust marketing features of the email marketing plan, offering an affordable per-mail alternative for email experts. If you feel like you need both solutions, the email marketing plan still features access to the API, so it has you covered. Once you have chosen your plan, you can go ahead and confirm your email. If you chose to register by Google, you won't have to do this. You will also be asked to fill out a simple poll that will help us tailor our services to our users' needs. This poll won't take longer than 2 minutes. Once that's done, your account is ready. Here you can see the start screen for the basic email marketing account, where you can see the first steps you can take to send your first campaign. You'll be able to find the various features of the plan, including statistics in the activity tab, your contacts in the audience tab, your campaign information in its tab, as well as automation, verification, and export features. While if you choose the API plan, you'll gain access to a simpler screen, which still has all the information and features you need to send your transactional emails. Finally, you can head to the settings screen, where you'll be able to set up your technical details, including verifying your domain or email address, so you can start sending your emails. We'll discuss how to verify these in a future video. If you have any further questions, please contact our support team directly, and they'll be happy to help you with any of your needs. Stay tuned for more tutorials and tips and tricks on using Elastic Email. Until then, have a great day.